Arcacejo.
What have you done? You killed my son!
Περέμεις καμένα.
Μέχρι την...
Καλώς επίγει.
Amistios? You'll be punished for what you've done!
I didn't murder your son! It wasn't me!
The gods have sent you to help me, haven't they?
This crime will not go unpunished. Tell me what you need.
Nemesis has heard my cries!
What's going on?
My son was murdered at the Murex warehouse. His head smashed in like an egg.
It was Githira's leader. I heard them arguing in the warehouse.
Then why didn't you stop them? You lie! Go to the warehouse and find out who killed my son, Mystios. Justice must be served.
Your son's death will not go unpunished. I'll go to the warehouse and see what I can find.
Find out who the murderer is, Mystios. I'll make sure this Malacca stays put.
I'm innocent! You'll see!
I've slain Kithira's leader. He was the one who murdered your son.
Thank you for clearing my name, Mystios.
And my boy can rest in peace.
Malacca, that smell! Who knew dyes so foul would be so expensive? I should be extra careful in this area. Yeah.
We have the best prizes around. Thank you. Share to you. Let me know if you need anything else.
They'll keep a sharp watch here. Need help with something, friend?
I know you killed the monger, you home-wrecking malakas!
You're right. I killed that pig so everyone could see.
That pig was my husband-to-be. And because of you, I'm destined to be a Etera for my entire life and die an old maid. You've killed any chance I had at a normal life.
Okay, you
don't let it get the better.
Time to die.
Yeah.
We've been expecting you. Please follow me. She's instructed me to take good care of you before she arrives. Your shoulders must be aching. I'm sure I can help loosen you up before Dione arrives.
You look like you're ready to go.
Securing Kythira can wait.
Good. Because I can't.
Already?
Yes. Quite a while ago, in fact.
The Oni said something about the scouts and their report. Where are they?
The Oni is done with you.
Malaka!
That's enough, Sherry. Princess. We'll finish the job.
The Oni's done with you, Mystios! Now die!
Don't Going on?
I was just doing as I was told. Theoni told me to take you to the garden. Please don't kill me!
Why is Theoni doing this to her own people?
Theoni hates her sister. She's been second best all her life.
So she joined the cult to take power?
I never expected her to take it this far.
Why did they attack me? I freed these men myself.
Theoni played you like she did the High Priestess. The captain you killed was a leader for her sister's reinforcements. And the poison was to be used against you if you proved too dangerous.
I'll show that snake exactly how dangerous I am. I'm going to kill this traitor.
She's on her way to kill the High Priestess at the altar, north of the temple. You'll have to hurry.
The altar? Good. Aphrodite will have a sacrifice tonight.
Do you trust the face you see in your reflection? I don't.
Let's hope no one notices me here. Theoni, where is she?
She has the High Priestess by the altar of Aphrodite. Follow the road ahead and hurry.
Theoni, where is she?
She has the High Priestess by the altar of Aphrodite. Follow the road ahead and hurry.
You're identical twins? Don't move, or I'll cut you both down.
Thank the fates. They were going to kill me and blame it on you. Strike the army down. She's the army. She got the very jealousy and bitterness driven her to work with the cult. My own sister. This is madness. She's the army. And she comes to my army. Don't deceive us, Theos. They've set this final trap to fool you.
No! I can't believe you're twins.
She's always been jealous of my success, mercenary. Living in my shadow has finally broken her. Kill her now! Lived in my shadow! I loved you, Theoni. I never wanted to be your superior. Mystios, you must kill her before she lets the cult take over Kythira. It pains me, but it must be done. You wouldn't feel a thing, you monster. I'm not sure you ever have.
Enough!
Slay Theoni where she stands! Do the right thing, Mystios. Slay Theoni!
Shut up! You haven't fooled me. It's over, Theoni.
You idiot! Aphrodite, aid me!
Don't trust the fates. This is the note I gave the High Priestess.
By the fates! What have you done, my beautiful stranger?
You snake!
You slayed Kythira's dear High Priestess. They're going to be very cross with you.
And now I'm going to kill her sister!
I won't go down as easy. I bite, remember? I always bite!
Don't move, Anatharis! Now!
I'll rip all of you out.